Overview: Jeep's fourth generation Grand Cherokee may be getting on in years, but few other vehicles can match the breadth and ability of the current GC lineup, let alone this SUV's off-pavement prowess. The 2017 range is composed of 8 standard models spanning from entry-level Laredo to Rubicon Ready Trailhawk to full Lux Summit, plus the fire-breathing SRT model that we catalog separately and the 707-horsepower SRT Trackhawk joining the party for 2018. Rear-wheel drive is standard fare, with 3 increasingly capable 4-wheel drive systems available depending on the trim level, all featuring locking center differentials with low range. Also available is a height adjustable air suspension in place of the conventional coil springs. A ZF 8-speed automatic is the only transmission choice, and it can be paired with Fiat Chrysler's ubiquitous 295-horsepower 3.6-litre Pentastar V6, a 360-horsepower 5.7-litre Hemi V8, or a Fuel Miser 3.0-litre V6 eco-diesel with 420 pound-feet of torque. At the time of this writing, however, the diesel is currently still awaiting 2017 certification from the APA. For this review, we drove a mid-range limited V6 that started just under $40,000 and included the up-level Quadratrac 2 4-wheel drive system, heated front and outboard rear seats, a heated steering wheel, dual-zone automatic climate control, a 7.0-inch LCD information display in the cluster, and a 5.0-inch Uconnect central touchscreen. Inflating the window sticker to a not insignificant $48,230 with a $4,300 luxury Group 2, upgraded 8.4-inch Uconnect infotainment system, a premium 506-watt audio system, perforated leather upholstery, HID headlights with automatic high beams, panoramic sunroof, and more. The $1,495 Jeep Active Safety Group, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, automated emergency braking, rain sensing wipers, and automated parking assist, $750 for Uconnect navigation and satellite radio, and $595 for blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert. What's new? Jeep has made good use of the current Grand Cherokee's platform, which shares an evolutionary branch with the Mercedes-Benz GLE class, formerly known as the ML, dating back to the Daimler Chrysler era. Jeep's flagship, at least until the larger Wagoneer and Grand Wagoneer arrive, receives some small yet effective styling tweaks to its nose for 2017 that lend it a crisper, more contemporary appearance. But the real news is the return of the hardcore Trailhawk 4x4 model after a 4-year absence. Starting at $44,190 and available with any of the 3 engines, the Trailhawk comes standard with all of the Grand Cherokee's most off-road capable hardware, Kevlar-reinforced Goodyear Wrangler all-terrain adventure tires on 18-inch wheels, increased ground clearance, and black and red accents inside and out. Range-topping Summit models starting at $51,590 have additional standard active safety tech, along with an available $4,995 signature leather-wrapped interior package with supple Nappa and Ligana hides adorning the dash and door panels. What we like, as a handsome, solid-driving luxury SUV, the Grand Cherokee is hard to fault. There's seemingly a spec for every taste, and the availability of a stinking V8 or a fuel-efficient turbo diesel affords it even greater flexibility. While non-SRT models are not the best handling vehicles in the segment, the big Jeep always feels secure and composed on the road. Both the GC's overall design and its interior are attractive and have aged well, with the cabins of upper trims being impressively lavish. And in terms of functionality, it's hard to argue with the Jeep's 7,400 pounds of towing capacity, with the V8 or the diesel, 6,200 pounds with the gas V6. It's nearly 11 inches of ground clearance, in Trailhawk form, and the comfort of knowing that, In 4x4 guys, this small runner can tackle just about any terrain and take you to your favorite remote destinations. What we don't like: the Grand Cherokee is heavy, and the available equipment that contributes to the Jeep's capability adds even more to the scales. A 2017 Trailhawk with the gasoline V6 that we tested weighed more than 5,000 pounds and averaged only 15 miles per gallon. The fuel economy of a full-size pickup. All that mass also can make this Jeep feel somewhat ponderous around town. And despite the rear drive Laredo's $31,490 base price, even moderately outfitted 4x4 models can quickly approach $50,000. Verdict: an excellent midsize SUV capable of reaching your favorite mountaintop in style.